virtual reality help enhances prolonged exposure. So a way to treat PTSD and traumatic stress is to re-experience it. So a lot of times veterans will start to avoid any aspect of the trauma. And over time, that starts to generalize and their world starts to do this and this. Before they know it, they can't leave their house, they can't do anything. This experience starts to reintegrate them and make their life bigger and bigger by getting them back in that moment. Individuals with post-traumatic stress, they feel they're there. We do it for about 45 minutes, we're re-experiencing it. They take their headset off and I'm sitting across from them. Over time, that teaches their brain that, hey, it feels like I'm in Iraq, but I'm not. So one of the big things that kind of stood out to me, I noticed on my spinal cord injury unit, it was the resources. The amount of resources VA has is absolutely amazing. You can help the interns as they're coming through, the postdocs, the residents. You're able to see a lot of different nuances that I don't think you'd be able to see in a lot of other settings. This is a great way to learn. I'm helping them as they're developing. So it matters what stage of training the trainee is, if they're an intern or they're a postdoc or they're just a supervisee or something to that extent. So you kind of match them. So we kind of match their experience where they're at. Sometimes they just want to sit and they want to watch it. Some of the interns or the residents just want to see that experience. Some want to get fully in, and it's a gradual effect. You kind of meet them where they're at in their training and then do like a scaffolding. Slowly give them the power.